It's been a better second half team so far this season. 70 of their 103 points have come after halftime. That last play was for minus five. Jones hits his man, Wandale Robinson. Jones dials it up, swing pass, open, bobble, touchdown, Wandale Robinson. The rookie takes it in for the Giants.
I mean, he is really making plays now for this Baltimore D.
Second and 11, Jones. Hits his man, Wandale Robinson.
For the Giants. Jones has it and has a first down completion. Wandale Robinson out of bounds. And the drive continues. And they have been playing very well as a unit. The pitch to Wandale Robinson. And he's still going. Across the 45-yard line of the Giants. Got a first down. Moving to the top of your screen. And underneath the Wandale Robinson. Down to the 15-yard line, short of the first down. 5'8". Robinson showed you some speed there.
Had to be later than that.
Off the play action. The target for Wandale Robinson.
They got Josh Jones back there, number 13. In for the injured Neal.
There's Robinson. Stumbling close to the first down. He's going to be a yard shy. Jordan Brooks with the tackle.
We're down and two. Nickel package here for Houston. Fake it. The toss. Open man. Robinson. First down as he's angled out of bounds. Third down and seven. We're going to hit the 7 minute mark of the third. Jones pats the ball. Finds the open man. It's Wandale Robinson.
Ready? Set.
Try to get the run game going. Nope, it's a fake. Throw far side of the field. Clark Robinson has it. First down and more, and he's inside the 10. 10 carries, only 18 yards so far. Jones rolling out now. Throw to Robinson. Head of steam. First down and across the 20. Blitz coming. Picked up. Jones fires across the middle. He's got a completion of midfield. It's Robinson again, and they have to hurry.